Alright guys, episode 3. Let's go. Should we put in a drip this time? Let's put in a little tea to get some levels. Okay, let's go. Let's do some... The goal of this video is to... The main objective, that is loud. So we need to go over here. We might catch another Lumine actually. But we'll see. Okay, let's go right there. Okay. Oh, there you go. You find a cool. Ooh! I don't know. There's new. Heck. Bam! Go. Okay, Twitter's pretty nice against these blood types, so I'm pretty up. Let's go over here. Okay. Another Cathorn, sworn enemy of the series. Never catch one of these, and it's shiny. One shot. Let's go. It's gonna be easy. Challenge me or not? Oh, okay, talk to him. Oh, wait, what is this? E, check. Oh. Little T doesn't know what, I don't know. Let's see, let's go on this thing. What do we do here? Doesn't know what I think of you yet. Okay. Let's go green. Fix my angle because of this freaking computer. Okay, let's go over here. Yeah, I already broke this guy yesterday. Another little twiddle. Let's go. Pounce. Let's try pick. Maybe that won't work, probably. Okay, that's not. That's not better. Level 7 after this. Okay. Easy, easy. I wonder what shiny Lumines look like in this. You never know. Let me check if we have any captured discs. And check. How do I check my items? Oh, discs. I have one more, okay. I think I battled this dude already, right? Did I? Yeah, I did. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, it's a propane. This looks like the evolution of Cathorn. That's pretty sad, I don't want him on my team. Super effective. Especially, I think this is like the Metapod of Pokemon. Okay, 5, nice XP. Heck. These. 52 experience level 7. Oh my god, that was on. Somewhere on those. Okay. Oh my god. I mean, it's level 5. I'll take it. You guys are pretty weak anyways. Ooh. Wasting more of my health. That actually did a lot of damage. Some more free experience, hello. Give me all your Cathorn. Oh, a Propane, even better. Level 7! answer. Critical hit? My first critical hit in the series. Experience level 8. When he gets to level super squawk. Oh my god! Level 9 basically. When he gets to level 10, I'll go back to drip. I just wanna get him on the equal level. It's cool. Okay. Appropriate? Grubby? I'll kill this dude. You gotta get him to level 10 this episode. I'll try. Go, fun experience, level 9. Good. What is this place? Oh, this looks like nice and cool, like movies. Let's see. Oh, a cutscene. What is this? Oh, cutscene. I don't know the story, but looks like Venom. Jesus. What did I just do? What the heck? What was that? A cool Pokemon? Looks like a Darkrai Mewtwo type of. Ooh. Can I catch him? Ooh! I think I take another hit. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can take another hit. Oh, strike. Yeah, I'll kill. Okay, never mind. Okay. Items. Do I have? I don't have any. Oh, it's corrupt. Then what's the point of that? Okay, I'm dead. Am I faster? Oh, he's the rest. Heck, oh, rain? No! Oh my. I thought you could capture him. Don't have to go all the way back. Oh my god. I'm gonna get a rematch. I might do a speed run. I don't know how to edit the YouTube, so. Sorry guys. So, but I mean, you know, our lumens will get more. Yeah. Right side. Cool. Okay. Little will get some levels up. This little T will get revenge. It's okay. I mean, this is a cool Pokemon, I guess, but like, yeah. Okay. Bug Bite. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh! Drifting. Let's go. The past is Drifting. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Oh my god. Wait, did I? Oh, I did. Let's go. I'm pretty sure it's a legendary Pokemon of the series, so I'm just gonna save the other one. Okay, let's go. I can't switch, sorry guys. The rematch. He didn't even catch a Pokemon. Okay. Oh, what is that? Hurry, hurry. Wait, is he gonna be back there still? Okay. What is this? A cool Kopi. What's that? I'm gonna kill it because it doesn't look that cool, but like, still. This guy has like another like meta player or something. No! Oh my god, I just wasted some of my health with that. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Go back. Come back, Lumion, I'm ready for you. I'm not going easy on you. Go, go. I'm pretty sure this is a Pokemon. Come back. Score. I think, like, wait, what if moves? Fine. That was a lot of time. Ooh, critical aim, let's go. Critical aim, negative 6 speed. Take it. Spray him. Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Thank you guys for supporting the other videos. Appreciate it. Maybe I'll get through this texting. Hello, sir. Heal my Pokemon real quick. Oh my god. Are you gonna. Thank you. Let's see, what type of Pokemon. Ooh, a Piter. You know what? I'll kill this one. Go back in the grass and find a new one. See what space has to offer. That's my 2 P. Dude. Chase more Pokemon. Where the one is it? Kunakopi. Okay. I'm gonna spray this dude. That'll be open one shot. Okay, I'll take it. Okay. Okay. Level 12. I get a pirate, I'll catch it. Okay, Catherine, okay, I'll just find a pirate, I'll catch it, add it to the team. Give me a fighter, give me a fighter. Oh my god. Oh gosh. I'll give it one more chance. I'll give it one more chance. Then I'll go buy some Pokemon Center. Give me some. One more chance and then I'm done. Searching. Okay, Grubby. If I one shot this Grubby, I'll search again for it. If it not, money. Oof. And you know what? I'll search one more time. Level 15. Jesus. By next video, little T. Oh, Pyder. Okay. By next video, little T is going to be level 12. I promise. Yeah. Oh, okay. So, how the drain could go? Okay, let's go to the city, then we'll end it up. Okay, thank you. Let's go. We made it to the city. Wait a minute. Okay, that's what. Oh, wait, no, we just came back to the home. I'll have these guys level up. Level 12 each. Okay, see you guys later.